So the first step is you put your arms behind your back, and then we start off jumping to the left. But when you jump to the left, you lean to the right. When you lean to the right, when your foot lands in the hop, your foot kicks. So when your left foot lands, your right foot kicks. So it's kick, kick. All right, you guys got that? You jump with the left foot and you kick with the right. So kick, kick. And then after that, you come back to the center and then you do the same to the right. So it's kick, 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 kick. Now, when you go to the right side, your upper body leans to the left. And same as vice versa to the other side. Okay. And after that step, then you come to the crisscross. And you got to make sure your arms are like chicken arms. And it's right leg over left first. So it's cross, out, cross, out. So every time your legs cross, your arms come in. So cross, out, cross, out. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Next 8 count. First 2 counts, you're going to stick your elbows into your waist. Then you're going to have your right foot sticking out. So it's 1, 2, that's the first 2 counts. Then you're gonna run in place. 1, 2. So it's gonna run up a set. That's the next 2. So then after that, you wanna, I'm just ignoring that. Then you gotta boom. So you basically punch it to the ground. So boom, boom, go 1, 2, 3. And then you got a crane. The crane kung fu. There you go. Yeah, it's in kung fu. It's bang. Then after that, you're gonna come back down and then bam. That's the 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1.
What's going on? So we'll start the next 8 count. Starting with this step. So, as you come here, you're gonna hop. So that's 1, 2. Make sure after this step, you're gonna hop right here. So 1 and 2. Next step, have your arms up like this, with your right leg out. And you're gonna roll in while stepping twice. So that's 3, 4. So we're gonna start from the beginning. So 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna try it one more time, but a little bit slower. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. And your arms like this. And you're gonna rotate to the left first. And you're gonna groove while moving your shoulders like that. So for instance, after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. So we're gonna start from the top. We're going to do a little bit slower. So 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Alright, I'm going to teach you guys the next 8 count. This one is a bit tricky. This is like the tongue twister of dance styles. It's called Chicago footwork. And we're going to start off with our left leg. So you kick your left leg out, which is going to be 1. And then you bring it back to the center, which is and then you lift that leg, same leg up from the heel, which is 2. So 1 and 2. Make sure you do that again so you get the motion. 1 and 2. And then after 2, you kick forward. So you kick that left leg out to the right side across your body. So that's And then what you're going to do is you're going to take this left leg and do the same thing, but you're going to put this foot back. So that's going to be 3. So 1 and 2 and 3. So once you lift that right leg up, you come back to the center and you do the same thing. So same thing you did with the left side. You 1 and 2 and 3. You bring it in, and then you lift that same leg up. So once you lift that same leg up, that's when you go into that shoot move. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Then it's 5, 6, 7, 8. So with that move, you hop. It's like you're doing 3 things at the same time. You're hopping, you're kicking your leg, and you're nodding your head at the same time. Okay, so that's gonna be 4 times. So every time you step, your foot kicks forward. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. And you're doing the same thing with your arms as you do with your feet. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now let's go through this one more time the beginner way. Okay, so it's 1 and 2 and 3 and six, seven, eight. Okay. All right, so we're gonna go through it the advanced way. So it's pretty much the same move, but you're just adding a hop to it. So one, and two, and three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, and three, and four. Five, six, seven, eight.
Okay. I'm gonna teach you guys two eights. So after the shoot, five, six, seven, eight, you got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So then, hand on your waist, then you're gonna rock. So one, two, three, four. So you're gonna one, two, three, four. Right arm this side on your waist. So one, two, three, four. So I'm gonna look at the whole thing. So it's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Oh, what's up? I'm gonna teach you the next eight steps of the cranberry dance. Now first, have your left arm out like this. Make sure you have a good posture like this. And the motion you're gonna do, well, first have your right arm like this also. You're gonna do a galloping motion. So five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, and. Make sure your right arm is swinging underneath your left. Have a little bit of swag to it. Boom, and boom. And you're gonna shift down. So once again, five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, and. Make sure as you go down first, you're gonna stop. Look like a slight pause. So it's one, and two, and. Okay, you can rewind if you want. Please take the time to do so. So, now the next four steps, we're gonna teach you how to do the main base, well, one of the main bases of Chicago footwork called the Erkin Jig. The first step you're gonna do is a kick out to the right. Make sure your left arm is facing outward and you're leading your right with your right arm with your right leg. So for instance, five, six, seven, eight, and one, and. You're gonna do the same motion for the left side. So five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, and. Now after the one to the left, you're gonna go back to the right where you're gonna kick out twice, okay? So we're gonna do this slow. Five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, and three, and four. Now, if you get caught up like trying to like do the same motion twice, make sure you kick out, hop back to the center, and kick back out. Okay, now we're gonna do it one more time, but a little bit slower, okay? So five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, and three, and four. We're gonna start from the top, you guys. So make sure your left arm is out, right arm is right here. Good posture, and we're gonna go in five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, and eight.
All right, guys, I'm gonna bring it in from the last four counts. Okay, so it was the Erkin Jerk, so five, six, seven, eight. And after this eight, you land in like this. So it's eight, in. So your feet, the front of your feet are facing inward because you're gonna bring your heels to the front when you hop. So it's one, and two, and three, and four. So you take four hops. So, all right, let's bring it in from the last four count. All right, five, and six, and seven, and eight, and one, and two, and three, and four. Okay, so when you do that step, you're gonna do it to the right. So it's five and six and seven and eight. One, two, three, four. Okay, so after that four, you're gonna do what I would like to call a shuffle, I guess. So you shuffle, you start off with your right foot on the ball and you pretty much just drop it. You drop it and you let your body travel with it. So it's one, two, three, four. Okay? All right, you guys, so I'm gonna show you how to make the transition from the first four to the last four. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
So it's one, and two, and three, and four. So after four, then it's pretty much go to the ball of your foot, the ball of your right foot. Are you guys ready?
Yeah. All right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So for the next 8 count, it's an original move that he created called the attack. So what you're going to do is lean forward. So it's good to lean forward for the rock to get the leg, to get the knees in and out. So it's bam, 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 bam. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So after that, after the 1, 2, 3, 4, you're gonna come down like a whoosh, like 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. It's like stepping. So the best thing is, so you're gonna 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you're gonna go through it, just the whole thing, one time. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yo, I'm gonna teach you the next 8 count, and I'm gonna teach you another one of our original dances called the Reflex, inspired by our friend back in Chicago. So, after the swoop from the alpaca, so 5, 6, 7, 8. On that 8 count right there, make sure your left leg is up. And imagine doing the whip, like the one of the famous dances, but instead of having your right arm face outward, you're gonna have it downward. So make sure your left arm is on your hip like this. So it's gonna be a bounce motion, like 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we're gonna start that slow. So we're gonna start from right here. So we're gonna like 8 and, okay? So 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Make sure you have a little swag to the bounce like this. And you can rewind if you want. The next 4 steps, we're gonna teach you an original jerk move from the jerking era days. It's called the P Diddy. And basically it's another rocky motion. Basically like that, but what you wanna do is have your right arm out. Basically like you're pointing this way, like diagonally to the position you're standing now. Have your left arm and the inside of your elbow, like right here. Then you're gonna rock. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and that's all.
All right, you guys, we made it to the last 2 8 counts, which I'm going to be showing you. And this is an original combo I came up with from the dance style Chicago Bopping. And what it pretty much is your legs are moving in and out. So with this combo, we're gonna be going from the left to the right. So when your bottom half turns to the left, you bring your legs in twice. So it's 1, 2. So 1, 2, and then you turn to the right, 3, 4. So when you do that step, you're gonna throw with it. So when you go to the left, you're gonna throw with your right arm to the left. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. And then after that, it's the same step, but instead of doing your legs in twice, you're gonna do it once. And you're gonna throw faster. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And okay, so after this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. After 6, when you throw the next time, instead of bringing your legs in, you slide. 7, 8. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys that again, slow. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then after that 8 count, you do the same thing, but start off more to the right. So we 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And at the end of that 8 count, you just add the 2 dabs in and let them know you're done, okay? So we're gonna go through these 2 8 counts together, slow for you guys. You guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, yeah.
And I didn't look back. Don't want your bitch, that hoe was wet. What is you doing? Run up a set. She wanna argue, I won't react. Blow me a 50 and make it right back. I am a player, bitch, I am a Mac. If it ain't about money, please don't hit my jet. If it ain't about money, please don't hit my jet. I'm presidential, you know it's a lack. I put the North and the gang on my back. She in her feelings, I can't get attached. She on the molly, she bout to collapse. I'm from the mud, so you know I'm down. You was a bitch, you ain't get. was a trap. Might hit the block and just shoot me some crops. Bought me a Gucci fur just for the winner. But she wanna fuck cause a nigga a winner. I can fit by 20 hoes in a sprinter. You are not gang, please do not enter. Why they keep testing me? You know the recipe. Uncle got chickens, I'm talking sesame. It's a necessity, you are not catching me. Thanking the Lord cause I know he keep blessing me. Why do you question?